As you see, we took a couple calf-killing coyotes last evening. It has some makings for some happy farmers and a happy rooster. Stephen's Family Outdoors starts right now.
J.W. Stevens Family Outdoors, and I'm up on a big farm here this evening. I'm going to try to call a coyote in. In front of that big tree right there, overlooking the big fields. I'll get right back at you whenever I get set up. Okay, I'm set up here. I'm back at this big tree with the woods behind me. Got a great big field with woods down in front of me. Big field to my left. And a big field sort of behind me. I've got my decoy. Right out there, it's a coyote decoy with the collar. We'll get back at you when the action starts. Another one with it, but I was afraid it was going to get my wind. It was working up to the right. The wind's blowing that way. He come up there and he looked over and he saw my decoy and stopped. So that's twice that decoy worked for me this week. two down.
Hey folks, this is J-Dub. I'm back at the homestead now, and we had a pretty eventful evening at the farm up there, and we ended up right at dusk. It was still daylight. We called in three, and only one of them walked away. So I think this one over here is a female, but I think it's a pup. From possibly last year, and possibly this male too, but they're fairly small. They're not giant coyotes, but anyway, they devastate the calf and the fawn and the turkey, and you know the picture. All right, this is JW with Stephen Family Outdoors signing off. Have a great day.